have blood, we're just gonna keep it that of urban infant. They're calling the cops here. Michael here recording us, man.
Yeah,
part two urban air video, you guys. We were here last time and we got kicked out, and now we're gonna get kicked out again.
Oh shit.
I hope you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you guys are notified whenever I upload a video. And let's get into the vlog.
Let's go!
Oh shit.
We got Michael, we got Jacob. And Vuli, Nikita, and George are all coming in.
Some Dippin' Dots, fam. They're eating. We finished up, and now we're gonna go try to like jump on shit and then get kicked out, fam. Yes, sir, fam.
Purchase your tracks today.
Let's see if I can do this.
Okay, vlog, so they finally came in.
What are those, bro?
Purchase your tracks today.
What? She yelling. What? Oh.
Shut the hell up, bitch. Go.
What? Okay, fam. So, we just got off the jumpy thing, and now we just got off, like, the trampoline thing. And now, vlog, we're about to go, like, in the obstacle course, fam. Let's go.
What the fuck? Stop playing.
Hey, fam. Roll the montage, fam.
He likes God.
What the fuck?
What do you want me to say for?
Say roll into the montage.
Rolling to the montage.
Yes. I see.
I thought a bro nigga said something. Talking shit, but they still ain't saying nothing. We gon' trap this bitch out till the feds come.
Run it up,
huh?
What she say?
I thought a pussy hoe said something. I go when I'm talking, you listen.
Just listen.
Cut her off cause she spoke on the business.
Go.
Hundreds and fifties. Can't swap a dime for a penny. You know that's a stupid decision.
Yep.
Head first with it. I shot a shot at my nigga, bitch. Really didn't think before I did it.
Nope.
Make it make sense.
Please.
Luckily, I was on point with the last hoe. Kept my receipts.
Why?
Warrants are good. Make sure I got her for a refund when I gave her back to the streets.
Go.
Forever I rip, put the set on the chain. I'm thugging you, already know how I came. Yeah, he got money, but niggas be lame. I Lambo'd her life, told her get out that rain. Her manny and pitty, same color my teeth.
White.
She got a blue chick and a chick without me.
Nice.
Hood nigga riding in the foreign on E.
Still.
Sick of these niggas, COVID-19. Karate to walk it, trying to keep the cup.
Shake.
Came up like Giannis, I get bigger bucks.
Man.
Got four different choppers right there in his truck.
No.
I'm just being honest, I can get you touched. Put you in the blender, I can get you slush. I see the comments, but really.
We're kind of bored right now. There's like nothing to do here. Like, it's fun, but then we're kind of bored.
Mushroom.
You ain't no winner. Oh. Bro,
Lord.
Some kid tried to fight us because we went and mumbled and we were like, hee. And he got mad. So mad. And Michael literally went up to him and was like, what? What? And now they're looking at us. But if we fight vlogs, stay tuned.
So we never fought the kids, but we had them prank our friend George, you guys, because it was just really funny at the moment, and he thought it was real.
They're ready to fight. We know you guys were about to get kicked out, but people don't know we snuck in. The guy's mad. Okay, vlog. Right now, vlog, we just got kicked out of Urban Air Fan. They're calling the cops, so we're leaving, we're dipping. We don't care. Okay, vlog. So you guys, we just got kicked out of Urban Air, and then we came to Twisty Tree, but the rest of the group is inside of there. But the kids that we were gonna fight ended up being cool, but kind of weird. So we didn't fight them, but we were just joking around with them.
Look at this.
Yes, sir. We're grubbing.
Okay, vlog. Right now, you guys, we
went back to Vuli's house, and now we're looking in the woods for Cindy. Explain to them who Cindy is.
Cindy, who got raped and who lives in the woods. Hey, bro, look. Look, right there.
It literally shows them, like...
Right there, that's where it is. That's
she's
where
right
going.
Here!
Oh, she's right there!
One ghostly figure that haunts the community is that of a young woman who goes by the name Cindy. 18 and 20 years old, Cindy usually appears along the roadside wearing the 1980s era pink tube top and tight jeans. One of the most recent encounters with her ghostly figures was a little more than a year ago. Cindy reportedly approached two young girls at a local mud home. She had escaped from four men who had raped her out in the woods. Before the young girls would get the attention of their boyfriend, Cindy had disappeared.
Okay, vlog, right now we're looking for this girl. Come on.
Wait, do you see her?
Oh my God. You guys, we found a lawnmower.
It's the one that ran her dirty over.
The mysterious lawnmower.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
What are we gonna do now? Bruh, literally right now, y'all. We're looking for this girl's house. It says dead end over there. We're looking for her.
Everyone,
I'm too scared. Whose house is this? I hear people.
Yeah.
Michael. Jacob, where did you go?
Hey, Cindy Lou.
Okay, vlog. Now that I finally have some light, you guys found a map. We're looking for this girl. Oh, she's making a takeoff. Die.